charts when she was just 15 years old. That was back in 1964. And since then, she's pretty much done it all, making a welcome return to the charts. It's Strathclyde's favourite. It's the lovely Lulu.
Life's a journey, which road will you travel on? One road leads to heaven, one road only leads to Rome. How come it don't make no sense? Where did my contentment go? Is this a loss of innocence? Heaven.
Official Top of the Pops Top 20. Number 20, it's Aqua and Cartoon Heroes.